Jared Bernhardt has made the Falcons' final roster. His journey to the NFL has been insane. He went from winning an MVP in Division I lacrosse to winning a national championship in Division II football to going undrafted to making an NFL roster. He is the definition of hard work. How do you think Bernhardt will do this year on the Falcons?